is Pendo Gabriel. I come from Tanzania. I've born in Kilimanjaro. I came here at Manipal Hospital for treatment. I came with my niece, Rita Fredricki. She's studying Form 2, 6th class. So when she's studying, she fall down. Then she got a problem to the head. We went to National Hospital Muhimbili in Tanzania. She stayed at the ICU almost 1 month for treatment. So after there, they advised us to come in India for more treatment. So we connect to insurance in our country. Then they help us to come in Manipal Hospital, Bangalore.
We recently had this 16-year-old girl come from Tanzania. She had a history of a sudden loss of consciousness and was admitted in a hospital in Tanzania. On evaluation, they found that she had a large bleed in the brain and for which required ICU admission for almost a month and hospitalization for a prolonged duration of time. And they evaluated during that time, they found that the patient had a large arteriovenous malformation in the brain. So they did the initial evaluation, they did the angiogram, found this large deep-seated AVM. It was in an area called the splenium of the corpus callosum, which is in the middle of the brain. And once they stabilized her and once her consciousness level improved over a period of time, they referred her to our hospital for further management.
So arteriovenous malformations or AVMs are extremely rare disorders which can present at any age group. When they present in children, they come in with strokes. And unfortunately, once AVMs have ruptured, there is a lifelong risk of them re-rupturing, which can be fatal and can also sometimes result in significant paralysis or mental dysfunction. So once these AVMs are detected, it is absolutely essential to treat them early and completely. There is no half treatment on AVMs.
First day, I was very afraid for surgery. But when I see after surgery, the 1 day, 12 hours, she come after 1 hour, she can speak everything, like nothing done to the head.
So this arteriovenous malformation was bang in the geometric center of the brain, very deep-seated, and the main problems that we have with this sort of AVMs are the deep-seated location, the limited access which we have in terms of corridors to go through it, and the fact that there are blood vessels which are very difficult to access during surgery. So despite all these hurdles, we were able to microsurgically, through a very long operation, remove it. And having done this procedure, this patient should be cured. So here are the poster, the angiograms showing you this tangle of blood vessels before the surgery. And here you see after surgery, the angiogram looks absolutely normal. This young girl should go on to lead a very normal life over time.
What I can tell the others, patients, they don't afraid to come to treatment at India. They are very, very careful. They can come to see Dr. Sathwik Shetty and Dr. Bopanna at Manipal Hospital in Bangalore. I advise them to come to at Manipal Hospital in Bangalore to get treatment. They are very good.
So at Manipal Hospitals, we are well equipped to handle the most complex of neurovascular cases, both in the pediatric and the adult age group.